start.
Yeah, I'm Hillary. Mm-hmm. I'm a farmer and also a technician in animal health. We have poultry farm for poultry, the layers, and also we have cane group types in another lot. What inspired us to do the poultry is the niche that is in the market, mm-hmm. the Kenyan market. There's a high demand for the eggs, and also there's an emerging market for the indigenous poultry, specifically for the delicacy, because majority of the hotels are now preferring the indigenous poultry rather than the broilers. So, as the youth around Machakos, we have decided to do the layers for the laying for the eggs, and to crossbreed between the Kenbro and the indigenous, the Kienyeji, okay. for the meat production. So currently, mm-hmm. here, this lot is for 4 months old. The layers. Currently, the population is 800, and we currently the 10%. There's 10% laying percentage. So we are expecting by the fifth and a half month or the sixth month, mm-hmm. they'll start to lay the whole lot. Also, currently today we are doing the vaccination for cold typhoid. We have been doing a series of vaccinations. We started with the Newcastle plus IB, infectious bursal disease, Gumboro. The Lasota strain for the Newcastle and infectious bronchitis, and the IB fort, the infectious bronchitis fort, the types of vaccine. Now currently we are on week 14, the fall typhoid vaccine. 2 weeks ago we did deworming, so we had to give the poultry the range aggress of two weeks period for them to recuperate so that we vaccinate them. So we are doing this basically to prevent our lot, when they start to lay, we don't get such infections, specifically Newcastle disease, infectious bursal disease, and fall typhoid.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe you can demonstrate to us how you do the vaccination.
What we do for fall typhoid, this is an inactivated fall typhoid vaccine. So what we do, according to the instructions, you can either inject intramuscular, the thigh muscle, the breast muscle, or the thigh muscle. We prefer thigh muscles because it is safe. The breast muscle, you can end up injecting the gizzard or the crop. So we prefer doing it in the intramuscular way, the thigh muscle. This way. Then it's 1 ml. Let's put 1 ml. And we separate them to another lot. Take another lot. You put the syringe, the needle,
okay.
45 degrees, not 90 degrees, not perpendicular,
okay.
45 degrees, so that you cannot hurt the nerves of the thigh muscle. That way.
Okay.
So, we started at 7:30.
Okay.
We have done the about 250
okay.
percent of the 250 population of the flock. So we are continuing. By 11 we'll be done.
As I can see, you are young people. Why did you decide to do farming as young people? And many of them are not interested in farming.
First of all, it's passion. It's passion because we have many young people who have invested in information technology, design. Mm-hmm. Others have invested in sports, but us as the youth in Machakos, especially Kameo, Mumbuni, we have a passion for poultry. And also the climate around Machakos mm-hmm. is conducive for poultry, because the area is normally dry throughout the year. So for the poultry business, I think we'll have a way ahead, unlike other areas.
What about your marketing? What are your marketing strategies?
Currently, we have the local market around Machakos mm-hmm. where we sell our eggs and our poultry to the various outlets, specifically the agrovets. Also, we have approached supermarkets, Naivas, Peter Mulay supermarket, but they have not yet responded.
Okay.
But our main markets is the agrovets and the retail shops, because they buy in terms of crates, maybe 1 crate, 2 crates. So we collect the number of shops that we have. Mm-hmm. The more shops we have, the more the market. We have not yet expanded to the outcasts of Machakos. But we are planning to expand our population so that we can be able to move ahead Because we can be getting orders from outside Machakos, but the issue is about supplying.
You've been one of the members of Mukulima Yang on Facebook. How have you benefited from that page?
Actually, I've benefited in the points of many people contribute on different practices of farming, specifically horticulture, the agrarian, the normal farming, the cash crop farming, also for the emerging business, especially rabbit rearing, which has been very common at Mukulima Yang page, also beekeeping, and also I've seen some sorts of there's now the emergence of the hydroponic form of agriculture, which we'll also embrace. But we are now emphasizing on poultry. When we get the stabilization, then we'll go the other ways.
What message do you have for the young people?
The
young people in regards to agriculture?
What I can advise them is first you be patient, do things with passion, and money will come. If you think about money, then you'll mess yourself. Have the passion, then you dedicate yourself, specialize on